today I'm here in our terrace because I'm looking for my two spiders that I originally placed here in this line of cables. But unfortunately, it's nowhere to be found. So, do you remember the episode of my another vlog that I uploaded about I went to Cebu. So, luckily, I found and brought one rare species of spider. So, it's just right down there in our little garden. So, see you guys down there.
Garden orb weaver, and I got this Chinese grasshopper. Now I'm gonna feed this giant Chinese grasshopper to the garden orb weaver. So let's just wait for a minute, and then so there goes the garden orb weaver spinning loads of webs in its prey. There you go, spinning a lot of web. Oh my god, this is the greatest thing ever. There we go, spinning loads of webs there. Oh, the garden orb weaver stops. And then, oh my god, the orb weaver retreats. She's a little bit scared of the giant Chinese grasshopper. And there he goes again. The Chinese grasshopper is being left behind by the garden orb weaver. There he goes, guys.
Again, guys, that's the orb weaver. So, again, that's all my time for today. Again, guys, thank you again for watching. If you like this video, please hit that like button down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Also, a quick shout out for Matthias Sandreiser. So, thank you for supporting my videos and liking it, viewing it. Thanks for the support. I really appreciate it. So, yeah, again, guys. Look here. Thank you again for watching. Have a great day. See you in the next video. Bye.